Hello everyone, welcome to Harvest VR. This game is basically a farming simulator game where you just make a bunch of crops and just try to make your own farm in VR basically. It's gonna be a bit different from what I normally do since most times I like to play horror based action games. When this one is just like something, just calm down and chill for a bit. And just harvest some crops. So if you like it, let me know, and I'll continue this series as long as I can. And yeah, let's start the first video on our series. What's your farmer's name? Billy Bob. First thing that came to my mind, Billy Bob. Because why not? Oh, messed it up. That didn't click. Billy. Oh, I'm on space. Billy Bob. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Well, guys, this is my farm. How you like it? Well, look at my farm, guys. See, I'm just growing some grass here, you know what I mean? It's growing that great grass, green grass. Only the perfection is grass. I just grabbed my backpack by accident. What the heck? Oh, that's tomatoes. Guess that's my starting crop. Alright. I've actually played this game in the past before, but never got really that far, so... just go play for you guys, and let's try making this a long series. Alright, well, I already know how to play this game, kind of. Basically, what you do, hold on, just grab my... Come here, boys. Yeah, you are my two trusty stuff. I'm gonna need to make this place amazing. You need to use shovel first. You dig up the grass, and then use this to make usable, ground for crops. That's what I meant. I was struggling to think of the name. Like, my gosh. I was struggling. There's 10. There we got 10 pieces of land to grow our 10 tomatoes. And now, all you have to do at this part is basically move this thing out of the way first. Come on, boy. Don't mess with my... something already made. Anyways, so all we have to do is just pour our tomatoes on here and just go along the line. You can just pull like that, easy as that, and there we go. We have our tomatoes ready to grow, and all you need to do now is basically grab your water can, dip in the well, and well, put some water on those. As you can see, once we skip this day, they will now grow. See, days until growth, 1. So that means it will keep on growing. And every single day, we have to keep on going. We have to keep coming back and growing our stuff. Yeah, our fruit and everything. You know, making this place look amazing. And then later on, you can also do animals also. That's basically how this game works. It's... just a simple farming game. Not much else to say about it. And let's go. Is that gonna land? Oh, let's go! I landed it. Yeah. Oh, and also this is my wallet. As you can see, I'm poor. I'll eventually not become poor. Hopefully. Basically, at this point, you just keep on sleeping. Wait. Yeah, Billy Bob. Yeah, Billy Bob. Anyways, yeah. Basically, at this point, you just go to bed and do like a save point. Yeah, see? Sleep. I think I'm just gonna save our progress for now. And you just go to sleep, skip the day, and then you just go back out, water your crops. And you just keep repeating this until, well, your crops are grown. And there we go. See? Now we got tomatoes. As you see, these three hearts. These three hearts equals 1 day. Now we just grab that. Plop in here, and we just keep doing that for every single one. As you can see, it made out the two hearts, and then tomorrow, there will be new tomatoes on there. There we go. From all these 10 crops, we got 30 tomatoes. And now, all you need to do is open this up, and grab, I can grab these chunks, can't you? There we go, yep. Grab your 30, plop in here. And we get money. We have 450 gold coins from that. And again, you just keep doing this on until you get enough money to buy stuff and make better crops. So I'm gonna go back to bed. And now we got 1,320 gold coins. And now we can use that to grab better crops to make more crazy stuff. So come with me now and I'll go buy some gold crops. Now we're here at the village with our... Why is your shirt off, first of all? Where's your shirt, man? You need a shirt on. That just counts probably decently, but still, get a shirt on, buddy. Anyways, let's just get to the store. There we go. Always forget how good music it is in here. Anyways, yeah. So basically at this part, can I see your wars? Now we just scroll down to strawberry. This is ABC orders. We gotta scroll down a bit more. There you go, strawberry. 150 per a bag. If I had time. I'm not sure how many I can grab. Let's grab the most I can grab is 8. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's see how much I have left. I have 40 bucks. We got our strawberries. All we have to do is just pour it back on. This is easy as that. Now put that back on there, and then the cycle continues until we get to the date. I'll see you then. All right, and there we go. I jump cut a bit because it's kind of boring that part, and now we have gone to the part where it is double song. I guess you say double price for strawberries. And now and as you can see, all strawberries is ready to grow. It's all ready to go, and I can grab them. The way that strawberries work, they only have one heart. Some do, because that's how they work. So it means as soon as I grab them, that's the only day I can get profit from them. But as you can see, there's a lot on each plant. There's a lot of strawberries on each plant. So it means I can make tons of money from them. Especially since it is profit week for them. The profit week. And there we go. From all those 8 plants, I got 96 strawberries. Now let's see, even with double the profit, let's see how much I get for 96. Right there, I got 3,840, I think it said. Yeah, 3,840. Now I can buy more strawberries since by the time they grow, it'll still be strawberry week. There you go, 24. This is gonna be a big profit. It's gonna take a while to take all of them once I week 0-4 grow, but it's gonna be a generous profit. I'm gonna get lots of money, buddy. Time for unnecessary edit.
Hey, shut the f up!
Wait a minute, get it how you live it. 10 toes in when we standing on business. I'm a big stepper, underground methods. Top notch hoes, get the most, not the lesser. Straight terror, product of your errors. Pushing culture, baby, got that product you can measure. Trendsetter, the one who get the weather. Swerving while I'm bumping Project Petter. Yeah, rolling through the city with the big dogs. Fuck the laws, lawyer with me, we ain't got a cow. Silly on silent with the product in the pillar loud. For everyone involved, and if you don't deserve a cut, then we gon' cut them off. My barber got me looking proper every single time. Fresh pig, getting fitted on that top grade. No, you ain't walking out alive, smoking when we young.
Got 287 strawberries. I would have gotten 288, but I accidentally ate one. Sad. So that's gonna be a bit less profit than that one, but still a lot of strawberries I just got from all that. Yeah, let's just plop in there. Might lag a bit. No, I did not. There we go. $115,020. I think I said it right. $115,000. I have a lot of money, okay? I don't know if I said it right. I have a lot of money. That's what I'm saying. And next would be carrots. But I think that's all the time I have for today. Next, if this video gets enough attention and you guys like it, I'm going to it's on and grab some animals for the ranch. So if you like it, like, subscribe. You don't have to if you don't want to. Anyway, guys, peace out. Bye.